We are Motorhead. We play rock and roll.
Thank you.
We're doing a DVD tonight. So if you show us your tits, you might go on the DVD, all right?
Yeah, before we go any further, we want to make sure it's loud enough.
Yeah, is it loud enough? Can you hear?
Or should we turn it up?
Louder?
I think they want it louder, Dave.
Yes, I think. Dave, I think you have to turn it up for these guys. Let me like a reptile! This is a new song now from my new album Inferno. Who bought it? Anybody? Oh, that's better than the last one. Okay. Can you play it for all these other motherfuckers who haven't got it? Go steal it. I just want you to hear the fucking songs, you know. Yes, I know. This one is called Killers.
Thank you.
I saw you. This one is called Metropolis. My colleague will now speak to you in his own voice.
Yeah, okay. For the last few months, we've been trying to find the loudest audience in the world. So I'm going to count to three, and then we want you to make as much noise as you possibly can, okay? One, two, three!
No! One, two, three, four! Thank you. Thank you, very glad.
Excellent. That was really
excellent,
good.
Yeah. Fucking excellent. Düsseldorf! Right then, this one is called, it's dedicated to me. It's called Over the Top. how wonderful. Well, now we've got a middle-aged classic now, see? This is from our most hated album ever. It sold about 25 copies, I think, and that was Brian's Family. It was called Another Perfect Day. I see it's improved with age, like cheese, right? This one is called I Got Mine.
We'll be right back.
Okay. 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 This one is another new song. My God, what Dolly for Money, huh? This is one of the best songs off Inferno, in my own opinion. And indeed, that's of my colleagues. That's why we're fucking playing it. It's called In the Name of Tragedy. Another surprise song, because I'm sure you're sick of the old set because we played it 3 years fucking running. So now we have another one from On the Perfect Day. It was a very unfortunate day, isn't it? This one is called Dancing on Your Grave. We'll be right back. I bet you didn't buy the fucking thing then either. And now, a song. I was going to stop doing this song last year, yeah? But then another one died, so now we've got to fucking start all over again. This is now for Joey, Dee Dee, and Johnny Ramone! No. Joey, fucking Dee Dee, and Johnny, fucking Ramone! That's a little better. Joey says thank you. Okay, you ready? Don't say anything. Watch your jeep up! This one is a very fast song now. You thought that one was fast, but it wasn't. This is fast. Don't try and dance to it, you will break your fucking legs, okay? This is called, not inappropriately, Sacrifice.
They don't
Thank you kindly. Okay, now you have the fast one, now you get the slow one, all right? This is an old one of ours. It was a B-side. It's almost a C-side, but it's a B-side. And it's a slow, beautiful, sensitive song about fat bastard businessmen who are stealing your money right now. So cheer up, you know what I mean? It's called Just Because You Got the Power. That don't mean you got the right. roll one. You like rock and roll, don't you? Say yes! This one is called Going to Brazil. It's dedicated to Sepultura and Roger. Roger? Oh, there he is. And Eddie Rojas. Roger Deep!
Yeah.
Thank you very much. This is our 2004 surprise number. A bit more vocal, please. This is also on Inferno. And this is how it fucking goes. One, two, three, four. Come up from the gutter, wrong side of the track. Yeah, we come up from the gutter, wrong side of the tracks. You know the music brought us out late, and we ain't never been back. 'Cause we went city to city, all around the world. Yes, we went city to city, all around the world. You know, it never looked like enough, babe, even after 30 years. come blazing like a shooting star. We light you up real good. Yeah, we come blazing like a shooting star, and we light you up real good. We're gonna hit you like a flash of lightning, just like a bad boy would. Shoot your shot. There's a little mouth-harp blue. Mouth-harp blue. You know the only thing that's missing is a little mouth-harp blue. That's how we do it. And you know life's full of surprises. You know we do that too. Oh yeah. Come on. sure it is the last song, but before we do that, I would like to thank you for being an excellent fucking audience, Dusseldorf. Once more, thank you. Give yourselves a cheer. And I would also like to introduce you to the members of Motorhead, because it might be your first Motorhead event, you know. On the guitar with Motorhead for 20 long and miserable years, Philip Augustus Campbell III. Mr. Campbell. On the drums, the best drummer in the world, Mickey D.
Standing over there, the man that started all this shit, Mr. Lemmy Kilmister!
Thank you! Once more, thank you very much. Don't forget us. Our name is Motorhead. We play rock and roll.